She'll survive. I'll make sure of it. Then, I'll tear you apart myself.
Taas. Täällä ollaan lähetystä pitämässä. Ääntäkin näköjään kuuluu. Se on hyvä juttu. Ainakin jonkin verran. Huomenna en taida striimata, on nimittäin larppikausi alkanut ja onneksi nämä koronaohjesäännöt on niinku sen verran lieventynyt, että voi nykyään jo harkitakin menevänsä jonnekin. Mikä on ihan kiva juttu tietysti.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
Näillä on mielenkiintoinen
viharakkaussuhde
tällä hetkellä. Katsotaas. Nyt saatiin kuvakin takaisin. Hieno homma. Kolan voimalla eteenpäin. Ja tällä hetkellä meillä on ilmeisesti aika monta tehtävää tekemättä, joo. Karuksella on taas joku kostohomma. Tässä on aika paljon tehtävää. Mä en tällä hetkellä pelaa optimaalisesti, vaan toi Talin tehtävä jätetään viimeiseksi. Eli haetaan ehkä vähän niinku sellaisia harvinaisempia kohtauksia. Taitaa tulla tyttötiimi tällä kertaa. Okei, toi tarkkuuskivääri nyt tällä hetkellä.
Hungry? Then come to the Fish Dog Food Shack. Tasty fare and skewers are just 5 credits for a limited time only.
No, you don't understand! I lost it somewhere near...
How can you short sell on prefabs after these human colony attacks? They're going to see a ton of business.
Do you have anything flashier? I want something that says...
Coming up later today, we release our annual list of Ilium's 10 richest people. Are the heavens still...
Sitä tällä kertaa ei meitä lyödä, kun mennään tänne.
Ms. Lawson, I'm glad you've made it. We've had a complication.
No niinpä tietysti.
What happened? Is Ariana all right? She's fine, but... You listed a man named Niket as your trusted source. He contacted me, warning that your father has sent Eclipse mercenaries to make a sweep. He suggested that the Mercs might be watching for you personally. He's offered to escort Oriana's family to the terminal instead.
You didn't mention anything about Niket.
He's a friend. He and I go back a long way.
Do you want to bring in any of your other Ilium contacts, Ms. Lawson?
No. You and Niket are the only two I trust on this.
Asari sanoo ihmistä alieniksi. No tietysti se on sen näkökulmasta ihan täysin totta.
I've confirmed that they're Eclipse, and that they're working for an organization Ms. Lawson warned us about. I could try to alert the authorities, but so far they've done nothing illegal.
You made the right decision. We'll handle this ourselves.
Making changes now could be dangerous. Are you sure you can trust Niket?
Absolutely. He's one of my oldest friends. I trust him with Ariana. Lentea, we'll follow Niket's suggestion. Shepard and I will take the car and draw their attention. Have Niket escort the family to the shuttle. Give him full access to the family's itinerary, just to be safe.
Understood, Ms. Lawson.
So the plan is for us to get shot down by Eclipse while your sister gets to safety?
Se kuulostaa ihan hyvältä suunnitelmalta.
They won't risk anything that could kill us.
I doubt Eclipse will send all their people just to stop you. Do you want to give Niket any backup?
Niket can take care of himself. Besides, any armed backup just draws attention to him.
I'm ready whenever you are, Miranda.
Thank you, Shepard. I appreciate this. I hadn't planned on Eclipse, but they never planned on you. Damn it! Eclipse mercenary gunships. They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Se on hyvä tässä vaiheessa tosiaan.
Hold fire! I said hold fire, damn it! I got this.
Shepard on vihainen.
Since you're not firing yet, I trust you know who I am.
Yeah, they said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
Kidnapped? This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
Think you've got it all lined up, huh? Captain Inyala's already moving in on the kid. She knows about Niket. He won't be helping you.
What do you mean Niket won't be helping us?
Nothing you need to worry about. Nobody's gonna get killed unless you do something stupid. You walk away now, the girl goes back to her father, and everybody's happy.
Everybody but my sister. And me.
Should we be talking to Captain Inyala about this?
You don't want to talk to the captain. She's not as polite as I am. She's the best commando I've ever seen. I've seen her tear people in half with her biotics. And she's getting paid a lot to stop you.
She gets in my way, she'll never have a chance to spend it.
Wait, Miranda, you said she was your twin sister.
That what she told you? No, this crazy bitch kidnapped our boss's baby daughter. He's been looking for her for more than a decade.
Oops. It's complicated, Shepard. We share the same DNA, just not the same birthday.
You took a baby from the richest guy in the galaxy, lady. I don't know what your damage is, but you're not getting away with it.
I'm giving you one chance to leave. That's more than most get.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots. When I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want...
Been spotted.
Night,
night.
Oh. Hetkeäkään, että Miranda menee tuohon pää eteen tosiaan. Muuten ei kyllä sen osu sittenkin vastustaja.
Come on, we need to get in the cab.
Get ready to fight.
Hiiri taas vähän liian herkällä. Mä näen ruplaan tota noin niinku herkkyyden säätö. Ai niitä on tää kohtaus.
Team 4, do you read? Team 4.
Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year. But, well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Ariana. I'm sorry I didn't trust you sooner. You deserved to know.
I can understand choosing to go your own way, but you stole a young child from her father.
If you knew my father, you would understand. I wasn't the first one he made, I was only the first one he kept. I was brought up with no friends, pushed to meet impossible demands. I wasn't a daughter to him. I was... I don't know what I was.
Trophy.
Ariana has had a normal life. I made the right decision.
If Eclipse knows where Ariana is, they'll be moving in on her soon. We need to hurry.
Agreed. I'm a bit worried by what the Merc said. If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
Can you tell me anything about the cargo processing yard?
We'll be moving through conveyor systems. There'll be a lot of movement. Finding targets won't be easy. We'll need to stay sharp. And these cargo transports carry hazardous materials. So watch what you shoot at.
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Let's go find Niket and Ariana.
Right. They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shots.
Here we go.
Okay.
Lost my target.
Deploying combat drone.
Terminal. No.
Just a second.
You bet.
I'll take it.
Shepardia vastaan tulee näin komppanian verran porukkaa mä. Se on niin kova nainen, että sitä voi muuten oikein pysäyttää. Kannattaa sitten muuten katsojat sanoa, jos on huonolla. Volyymi oli vähän väärällä tapaa tai jotain.
Not letting her get Orianna. Incoming.
Our forces have engaged.
Tässä tässä tehtävissä on välillä semmoista ampumaradan fiilistä kyllä enemmänkin, että ollaan niinku jollain keilaradalla tyyliin, eikä niinku oikeassa taistelussa.
Mutta enemies in front.
Toisaalta niinku se ehkä vähän haluttiin yksinkertaistaa ykkösen turhan monimutkaista ja vähän niinku obskuuria taistelua.
Get ready to burn!
Nyt meni kyllä terveys niinku epämiellyttävän alas. Ja tietenkin mä ammun sen ohi. Kuinkas muuten? No mites katsojat, onko kesä alkanut mitenkä? Onko tää kuuma sää pelkästään niin kuin hyvä aika pelata jotain sisätiloissa? Täällä jotain ryöstettävää niin sanotusti. Vähän jotain sinne päin. Huomenna valitettavasti en taida striimata, kun on näitä ulkoharrastuksia, niin kuitenkin ja koronan ansiosta täsen, että ne on ne säännöt väljehtynyt, niin pääsee ulos
välillä.
Sieltä tulee taas jonkinlainen bossika. Ei vieläkään tapahtunut yhdestä toi video. Täytyy varmaan päivitellä näitä kykyjä vähän niinku. Vaikka on asevahinkoboonuksia, niin ouch.
Overload deployed.
Deploying warp field.
Perfect.
Light free. Deploying warp field.
Joo, niinpä tietää. Molemmilta sivulta ammuin ohi. Tää on vähän jos on ehkä pieni mua hiven jää viivettä, että täytyy vähän ajatella mitä tekee.
Nick had. But that can't be right.
Taas joku.
With you,
right behind you.
Taas
right
joku behind you. Kaveri petti. Tämä on täysin normaalia. Kukaan ei ole varmasti tästäkään juonen käänteestä hirveän.
Maybe the captain knows we're listening in and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch.
Mä en oikeastaan usko, että hirveässä monessa kohtaa Mass Effectia ikinä oli sillä yllättävä se juoni. Aika klassinen, mutta että lähinnä nämä niin kuin flavorit, nämä sivuhenkilöt ja muut tämmöiset näin niin kuin teki tämän pelaamisesta
mielekästä. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
Did Niket know that you took Orianna from your father?
No, he just found out about that recently. It was too personal to involve someone else. I never really thought about it, but maybe... No, he'd have to understand why I did it. He knows what I went through.
The message on the radio seemed pretty clear.
He wouldn't betray me. We'll be at the transport shuttle in a moment, and we'll clear this up.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we...
Mitäs katsojat on mieltä? Annetaanko Niketille armoa vai...
Miri.
This could be fun.
Tii Krogani haulikko tolle. Kiva psykopaatti tää palkkasoturi.
Niket, you sold me out.
Onko... Ootko pelannut Paragon vai Renegade? Toi on hyvä kysymys. Mä oon yrittänyt tehdä fiksuja ratkaisuja. Okei. Okay. Renegadeä vaihtoehtoja on tullut tosi paljon otettua, mutta silti niinku tosi tärkeissä kohdissa on niinku pelannut Paragonia. Eli niinku Renegade-pisteitä on kyllä eniten, jos sitä kysyt. Mulla on tietty idea, että mitä mä haluan kolmososaan, niin tietyt valinnat mä oon tehnyt. Saa tosiaan ehdottaa kyllä katsojoita, jos on idea, että miten ne olisi ehkä mielenkiintoisinta mennä. Mutta niin,
how do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Jotkut striimaat hän ei yhtään tykkää siitä, jos huutelee takapenkiltä. Mua ei haittaa.
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
Jos on hyvä idea, niin kyllä varmasti huutelee.
You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. They said I could help get her back peacefully. No trauma to the family.
Mm-hmm.
I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell. Then you finally told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
How much did Miranda's father pay you?
A great deal.
Damn it, Niket! You were the only one I trusted from that life.
He knew you felt that way. That's why he bought me.
So you just took his money?
Don't get holy with me, Miri. You took his money for years.
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Orianna has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Orianna. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Orianna. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end.
No niin.
This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
No, jos et nyt kuitenkaan
ampuisi. Don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Orianna.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
You'll die for that, bitch!
No, tuli muuten tehokas. Biottinen isku. Oppo, monta pelu tästä siltikin tuli. Eli aika jännä, että Mass Effectissä kuitenkin sitten loppujen loput niin. Mikä sit oli Renegade-pisteellisesti. Mut että kaikkea ei voinut tosinlakaan selvittää niinku puhumalla. En tiedä, onko se nyt iso miinus. Tuolla on kyllä liikaa suojia. Tai drone meni eteen, en sanoa, mutta nyt takia. Tulee vähän niinku tota riistitulessa tässä ikävästi. Kun takapuoli toihan on siis joku 36 kilon niinku tarkkuuskivääri, että niinku ei mikään niinku hepponen. Kosta ainakin tuli tyylipisteet, jos ei muuta.
Get ready to fight.
Toi pomo. Mirandalla on kyllä vähän huono suoja. Siitäkin tuli tyylipisteet kyllä.
Could be more Eclipse mercs near the shuttle. I want to make sure Orianna and her family get on safely.
On täällä vielä jotain luutettavaa. Niin näitäkin olisi voinut ampua, joo. Mä yleensä ikinä ilmeisesti päädyn noita käyttämästä. Tää oli joku pikkujuttu, mikä piti kans löytää. Sitä mä en nyt tainnut. Ei kun tossahan se on. Tälleen kivasti pistetty niinku uloskäynnin luokse niinku sivutehtävän niinku optionaalisen sivutehtävän niinku
I can't believe Nick had sold
me out. Avain. I
didn't even see it coming.
Everyone makes mistakes. I'm guessing that's one you won't repeat.
Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. But watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch.
Tossa oli äsken ei ollut hirveästi muutettu animaatiota, kun tässähän on käynyt niin, että tuon Mirandan kaikki otokset, missä sen takapuoli on esillä, niin niitä on vähän muutettu sitä kuvakulmaa. Tossa oli vaan blurrattu itse asiassa tausta.
Even now ways to screw with my life. It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook, an angle for his long-term plan. I threw away everything he ever gave me when I ran. Except Niket. Weakness on my part.
Any other old friends your father might use against you?
No. I cut ties with everyone else. Anyone I'm close to now works for Cerberus. Or you. My father's powerful, but he won't cross the elusive man.
You still have Orianna.
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her, but yes. You're right. I still have something. Thank you. No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Ja siis Mass Effect oli sikäli hyvä sarja, kun tuli tämmösiä pieniä kysymyksiä, jotka on käytännössä moraalisia kysymyksiä ja elämänkatsomuksellisia mieluummin kuin pelimekaniikkaan liittyviä juttuja. Että tässä voi esimerkiksi puhua nyt niin kuin Mirandan puhumaan siskolle.
It's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
She doesn't need any details, but would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
Pointti.
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.
Mirandallakin kyyneleet silmissä. Tämä oli muuten ensimmäisiä pelejä, jossa tuo efekti oli oikeasti olemassa. Tai tulee vastaan kyynelettyviä ihmisiä. Sitten seuraava tehtävä. Tämä oli tehtävä, mä jätän itse asiassa viimeiseksi. Olemassa suunnittelu sitten. Voisi mennä tuonne kaksi Citadelissa, kaksi tehtävää. Yksi näköjään Omegalla. Blade of the Shadow Broker on ehkä loogisinta pelata niin kuin tämän päätehtävän jälkeen, koska niin kuin se on vaan kirjoitettu niin, että se on niin kuin kakkosen ja kolmosen väliin sijoittuva juttu. Sama juttu Arrivali itse asiassa, sen voisi pelata, mutta sekin on vaan loogisinta pelata siinä vaiheessa, kun on kollektoria ja tukikohtaa
hyökännyt. Run away, you bastard.
No, you don't understand. I lost it somewhere near the transport terminal.
We hope that you will
decide when we have done last of justice. It's a token from my bondmate.
Pardon me, I'm dealing with damn Ilium travel bureaucracy.
Were you trying to get them to help you find this locket?
Oh, Steven, thank you. Thank you so much. My daughter was young when he died. This is the only memento she has of him. Please accept this. It's much less than I would have had to pay the bureaucrats to authorize a search.
Ilmeisesti tällä planeetalla pahin vastus on byrokratia. Katsotaas nyt, tuossa on hiukkasen enemmän Renegadia kuin Paragonia. Periaatteessa saisi olla kyllä enemmänkin. No joo. Ilmeisesti 2100-luvulla niin nämä ihmiset, jotka suunnittelee noita noin design-huonekaluja ja keittiövälineitä, niin ne tosiaan suunnittelee avaruusaluksia. Karjus on tuolla. Tuota perähinkiä, että lähtee. Ja tämähän vaikutti tosi paljon tässä pelissä, että jos näitä ei ole luota suhun nää seuraajat, niin ne yksinkertaisesti vaan kuolee lopputehtävässä. Pieni spoileri ehkä, mutta ihan pikkasen planeettojen skannaamista tässä välissä. Huomasin, että oli rikas, niin... Ei suo vois kans.
Launching probe. Launching probe.
Vähän tämmönen suurpiirteisempi tapa.
Probe launched.
Ei niitä tarvi niitä planeettoja ihan tyhjäksi saada. Mulla ei kyllä ole ajatusta siitä, paljon mä tarvin näitä mineraaleja, mutta... Ottaa parhaat päältäni. Niin jonkin verran ainakin vielä piti aluspäivityksiin ja muihin. Mut ei taas löydy oikeesti yhtään mitään hyvää. Ja mä muistan, kun tää ilmestyi, tää oli itse asiassa planeettien skannaus, tää meni ihan... asteelle siis. Onhan tää siis vähän anti-klimaattista niinku ruveta niin sitten viettämään aikaa tälleen rauhalliseen skannaamiseen. Loppuosa pelistä on kuitenkin aika paljon räyhyttä ja toimintaa ja näin. Ei se oo, jos löytys.
Probe away. Launching probe.
Tällä kyllä näitä laitteita ei ees oo.
Launching probe. Launching
viidakko. Sitten kun nää tulee lojaaleiksi, niin näille saa... tää on varmaan joku DLC-paketin niin kun Asu Mirandalle. Ihan ok.
I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation will overgrow in a few hours.
Eli niille, jotka ei ole tietoisia, niin tää on tutkimuslaitos, jossa Jack tosiaan kasvatettiin tämmöiseksi biottiseksi psykopaatiksi.
Yeah, they build their equipment to last, assholes.
Tää haluaa käydä räjäyttämässä paikalla.
When we start a mission, we finish it.
Yeah, okay. Let's get on the ground.
Monet sanoo, että tämä Mass Effect 2 on kyllä paras pelisarjasta, ja täytyy sanoa, että joo, ehdottomasti kyllä. Kolmonen tehtiin tätä huomattavasti lyhyemmässä ajassa, mikä on sääli. Team Haulikko.
Let's just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is unbelievable.
Elusive man requested operation logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew...
He won't find out.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
We've been spotted.
Combat drone ready!
Looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know.
Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight, filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
They actually rewarded you for attacking.
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yes.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate.
All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive.
Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
It looks like there was a lot you didn't know.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation. This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
Andromeda pelata taas läpi. Nimittäin niin siinä nää kompojen tekeminen on melkein niinku... Nyt sanoin, että tärkein asia pelissä, mut niinku hyvin, hyvin voimakkaat yhdistelmät saa nimenomaan kompuilla. Sitten siinä pystyy olemaan vain kolme erikoisominaisuutta samaan aikaan käytössä. Aha, tulee lisää asiakkaita. Go for the optic.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
The other children must have died in great numbers. Even then, they were part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive. Strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. Shit, it's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
We've been spotted.
Go get them, Chatika! Good girl!
I'll kill you all!
They kept children here.
Tali on niinku mukana tuomassa normaali henkilön niinku reaktiota tähän kaikkeen.
This, it's a two-way mirror. My cell is on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me. I must have come through here when I broke out, but I don't remember it. This is a bad place.
Entry 1054, Telton Facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
Tiedemiehet palkataan tekemään biottista.
They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
You move on, harder and tougher.
Tässä on ihan pätevän päivityksen.
This should come in handy.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully. That will give... Who, what? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
You couldn't have known.
Maybe. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Mandela-efekti. Mandela-efektihän tulee siitä, kun jotkut ihmiset muistaa, että Nelson Mandela olisi kuollut niin vankilassa. Että miten niin ihmiset väärällä tavalla muistaa historiaa.
Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, we'll put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
You're in my way.
Get them! Kill them on my... I want them dead!
Asia, mitä muistaa lapsuudesta, on ihan niinku sillai muistaa olena. Jonkin verran jäänyt pukeja tähän peliin.
Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Oresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Oresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question. And I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this. But a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew. How to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
This place was like a prison. How'd you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down.
Then
Jack got loose.
Tähän
when I came to, it was over.
Mitä mieltä
olette? Guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something.
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that.
Voisi niitä Renegade-pisteet alkaa keräilemään.
He's part of that.
Shit. Is this right? Will killing him fix my head?
You're a killer, Jack. That's what you do.
Toki on hyvin totta. Eihän tää niinku hirveen terve kaveri kuitenkaan ole tää
Jack. That felt good.
A bullet in the head solves everything.
Shepardin mantra.
This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed, but it's all different. I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good. See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay, no more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Eikä en pysty niinku tekemään päätöstä. Kuka nyt oikeesti haluaa hävittää oma lapsuutensa, vaikka se onkin ihan hirveä. Hyvin vahva biotikko riitelee.
Touch me and I will smear the walls with you, bitch.
Enough. Stand down, both of you.
The cheerleader won't admit what Cerberus did to me was wrong.
It wasn't Cerberus. Not really. But clearly you were a mistake.
Screw you. You've got no idea what they put me through. Maybe it's time I showed you.
My opinion is the one that matters.
You two, keep a deck apart at all times.
She can't be trusted, Shepard. She'll jeopardize the whole mission.
If we survive this, you two can tear each other apart. Until then, save your hate for the collectors.
She'll survive.
I'll make sure of it. Then, I'll tear you apart myself.
You two gonna be okay?
It's a good thing you came by when you did.
As long
as she does her job, we'll be fine. Thanks, Shepard.